Alright, I'm Sovereign Sage and welcome back to Jiang Wei is a tank. He's a truck. Me, Shishi, Lujun, and Jia Chang apparently can't break his defenses. He is like Atlas holding up the world. What the fuck is this? No! Oh my god. Stop beating my boys. Stop it. Yamadagurase! I'll be back and I'll turn into a freak. I'm gonna. Blah, 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 blah. Oh my god. Fucking Shushu, really? Let me whisper in your ear, ASMR! Don't say that. Doesn't look like it, but I'm playing on Chaos. I'm just randomly playing through stages. I fucking swing so fast, bro. I don't give a shit. No. I mean, I only swing fast because of my Chaos gauge. Or whatever the fuck. Fucking X. Sometimes this area loads funny. Where like the walls and the mountains will like pop load. I don't think my PS4 can run it too well. Like it does what it can. Things will like reappear and disappear, it's fine. What the fuck was that guy trying to do? Coming for your ass. Can't stop me. Can't even get past. Oh my god. Get dropped on Fajan, you fucking freak! Oh my god. 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 Well, get out of the way, bro. I'm mowing my grass here. Fuck your vengeance. Where is the... If it isn't the butterfly friends, coming to get fucked. Okay, Yuri Lowenthal. My youngest is in parallel. He's doing shit above me. I'm like, fucking what? I like how he also voices since, you can still tell it's him. Yuri Lowenthal has one of those voices where it don't matter what voice he puts on, you can tell it's him. Huh? What the fuck? You've launched that twice and I've blocked it twice. Fucking stop. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yes. After I get this jar. Yeah, right. Mowing my grass! That didn't sound right. Yeah. We shall meet again out here! Man, just fucking stare into my soul. Hold on. I always have a trouble hard time bouncing my camera. Yeah, kind of. I don't know. It don't really work. It's hard to hold it. It's hard to hold it balanced. Get the fuck out. Yeah, I've already done too many. You're gonna leave. Oh, I can't reach my damn can. Shit. Speaking of Sun Tzu, what the fuck is this? Like, what? What is it? Hey there, thanks for coming to this dark, desolate fucking cave. Not like I'm a freak. Wanted to see for myself. And look at you. I must say, you're quite formidable. You know what I don't understand? How come the Japanese lines are voiced, but when you have it in English like that, they don't say the lines? When you put it in Japanese and you go and you talk to them, it's actually voice acted. And in English, it's not. The fuck? Give me my honey for my bullshit birds. Holy shit. Have you come for academics? No, I haven't. No, I haven't. This fucking looks like a church of the cult.
The bargaining prices.
This one's better. Get rid of that. I don't know why I'm doing that, I'm sorry. My faculty is max, so I need weapon shit.
Feel like I'm losing my mind. Ooh, 50-50.
Fuck. Okay. I didn't pick up any weapons throughout that whole fucking thing. Are you serial? Are you serial? Are you serial? Are you serious? Are you serial? Are you serial? Are you
Pick it.
How the fuck does she have no leadership level? Well, you know, when I used to play, this is like my old PS3 save file. So, it's to be expected that they don't have anything. Xiao Qiao is one of my top favorite characters, so fuck you. I'm gonna run away. Damn, dude, I'd be broke as a joke. Oh my god, I can't fucking. How is this possible? Like, okay. The way she just loaded, what the fuck was that? You've got to be kidding me. Yeah, I think what happened is when I lost my data last time on my PS3, I had lost it as well and had to restart it again years ago. The only character I really gave a shit to get back to 100 on everything was Sunny and I think Shu. Everyone else, I didn't max them out again, so. You know, a lot of the music in this game is so repetitive, and it annoys me. It's one of my favorite games, but some of the songs, because it's so repetitive, you hear them all the time, it gets annoying. Like, it's okay, but it just gets fucking annoying after a while. Not right away, just after a bit. Because it's like it's the same songs repeated. I don't have any other songs to add. And once you hear the same song like 50 fucking times within an hour, it gets annoying. Unless I like the song enough, then I don't mind listening to it all the time, but. Like all of the advanced songs, like all of these annoy the shit out of me. It's so fucking annoying. That one's repetitive. Fuck it. I like how I switched her out and now she's there.
She's like, I will ruin your life.
Can't already ruin what's already ruined, thank you. Get over here.
Who's ready to go out and just die?
Holy shit. Are you coming on to me? Oh, but I have.
Try again.
Which way do I go? Oh, yeah, do we have to break it through where Sonny is? I'm thinking I'm due. Come on, I hate when you hit an enemy in this game and they just lay on the floor for 5,000 years. Look at that. He is on the ground way too long. Because it wastes time, so you have to wait for them to get back up, and it's bullshit. Like, they lay on the ground forever and you can't hit them. What the fuck is she talking about?
Oh, just the thought of owning you excites me.
Like, what was that? Take my fucking fireball. Gimme. I don't know why sometimes this game feels like it's too loud, and then sometimes it feels like it's too quiet. Then again, I'm playing this on the new TV that I got a few months ago when that power shortage killed my other TV. So I've never played this game on this TV before. Know the terror of fucking dying only. Come on, show me terror. Oh, fuck me. If you would have hit me with that, I think it would have almost killed me. Not quite, but almost. Oh my god. Come on. I like Macho, but he needs to get out of my way. Oh, dominate me so hard, dragon summer. Oh my god. Hello, hello? Sure. Let us begin. Lettuce. So you would face me in battle, would you? Huh? What the fuck? Take it. Fucking miss, bro. He's double teaming me. Oh my god. All up behind me. What are you doing? I will pull back for now. He can't fully turn. He's so big. Ba da 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 da. Oh my god. Man, I fucking hate Wu Mong. Useless piece of shit. Feel like I'm losing my fucking mind. You've got to be absolutely kidding me. Alright. You know, why? Fucking South South. Who's ready to go out and fucking die? Rieto's, huh? You're unable to resist me, I know. For I shall be the one to measure your worth. I'll measure you, probably fucking 2 inches. 2 inches of fucking bullshit. Ah. Kick my fucking dynamic punch, bro. I used to be a warrior like you until I got blocked by a fucking horse. Yeah. That's what we like. That's what we love. Waiting for you to shut the fuck up. Really? Yeah! Come on, give it up. Give it up. To descend of my... Oh my god, I hate you. But I have. Fucking god. That's the only other way I can get him to get back up is if I do the kick flip. You have to be really agile to turn around and do a kick with your foot that way, because you're bringing your foot down instead of up. You're hitting with, like, the top of your foot instead of the heel or the bottom, which is a lot weaker, so... Running around at a slow pace, you gotta literally be fucking kidding me. Leave, Sean! Oh my god, I'm being fucking double-teamed by my own husband. Please stop fucking me from behind. I'm not into it. I'll use you if you give me a chance. Oh my fucking god. No, stop. Oh my god. No, please leave, Sean. Oh my god. It's fine. I'm not worried about shit, bro. That is the third time you've assisted me. You can't keep doing that. fuck off. Oh my god, fuck off. Oh my god, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Just shoe moaning in my ear.
Huh? Yeah.
Huh? What? Huh? Just falling in slow motion. This is the Matrix.
He died beautifully. He died gracefully. He became an image of tranquility.
Get on the ground, fuck. Wow. This run is so funny. Like, look at her body. Hooray for me, I'm gonna get fucked. By Lurieto. Ling Chong, put me down, you fucking bastard!
I shall be your boss.
No.
I guess you will do.
No, don't!
First fucking, first person fuck camera.
Woo!
Oh my god, oh my god, oh yeah. Wait, did I get him? No, I didn't. Fuck. Man, that slowness with that. Doing a dance there, friend. Yeah, you look good. Anyway, that was getting weird. Jeez. Speaking of Zhou Yu. It's funny to me that they made him, Jiran attractive in 9 just by changing his hairstyle. I guess changing your hairstyle would make a difference.
Feel like I'm losing my mind.
Man, I'm still missing this fucking thing. Trying to ascend one of my Shikigami and Amuji, and I keep fucking missing something. What am I doing? Jesus Christ! Who was that? Was that Shu who did that? Oh! This is why you don't play these games with headphones or a loud surround system like me. Like, the stage literally just started. And then if you go back and listen to that, all you hear is, ugh! Like, just in my ear. That's what he did. Like, did he get hit in the face? What happened? Fucking shit! Come on. Come on. I wish to measure you for myself, if you know what I'm saying.
I'm in pursuit of nothing. Oh, yeah.
U18? What? Oh, my God. Get him. Get him. Get him. Fuck him up. Cool. Get him. Come on, U18. U18, please. U18. U18. Ah. Help me. Help me. Yes! At least there's one capable man here. Let's go the long way. Why am I gonna go the short way? Like, I reversed that. Let's go the short way. Why the long way? I said long because the path was long and I got confused as to what I was saying.
The yellow turf is
mean. Oh my god.
The water of the void is a lie, but the void of your mind is the eye.
Oh my god. I climbed on my bird for a minute and it freaked out.
I wanted to ride the bird like a majestic eagle, but it is not an eagle.
Falcon! And actually, it's not even a falcon, it's a harrier. It's a fucking harrier. I think I have a gold harrier, but I can't remember it. I think there's two different harriers. There's a white one. I don't remember if the gold one was a DLC or not. I don't think so. I forget. been years since I've actually played this, and this is like my old PS3 save file that I uploaded to the network and then re-downloaded to my PS4. I had to re-download it twice when my other console corrupted, so I don't know how accurate this save file is, because I can tell there is some things that are missing that I used to have, so it's fucking whatever. This is what I like more about Dynasty Warriors 9, is the fact that you can eat an elixir to run faster, and the older games, you're stuck walking like this. Bro. I could take all three of you at the same time, rush me, asshole! Fucking try me. Oh, it's four. Fuck me. Motherfucker! You wanna fucking drive me right now? Yeah, I knew he was gonna get me. I knew he was gonna get me. That's why I said that. Well, you know what? It couldn't have been helped. I need to change that stall. What the fuck? Okay. Alright. Whatever. You know, I really don't like you, so fuck it. Feel like I'm losing my mind. Let's see. Fuck. I need to... I wonder. There's a way, maybe there isn't.
Hey, leave it to me, fucking bar it.
Oh my god. Fuck. This needs to get changed. I don't know, can she even wield that? I mean, she should be able to. The Bade Blow will be the fucking... I could give her back her fans, but the problem is that it's like weak as shit. Might as well not be existing. Where the fuck would it be? Damn it. Hate when I back out of something and then I have to go back and re-go through it all again. Where the flying fuck? Jeez. Fucking, my god. Okay, hold on. Something happened here. What happened? Hold on. Can you hear that? Hold on. This. How did this... Alright, I'll leave it. I wasn't paying attention and I think my tablet activated a... I'm playing on Miyoji and I think it activated a court mode. Started playing the music, that's why I was like, what? Where is an extension blade? I'll give you a fucking extension. Actually, no, I can't. What am I saying? Fucking Sanjian, bro. Feel like I'm losing my fucking mind right now. Oh my god, holy shit, gotta be fucking kidding me. Okay, what am I doing?
Okay, who is ready?
Won't you? Oh my god. Oh, I will, and I am. I was gonna. Why was I gonna say that? Oh my god! Woo! What the fuck? Okay, wait, huh? Man, he is so ASMR, bro. Just whispering in my ears. I have to do this. It's funny when you hear it out of context, because it sounds like the sound is close but far, but being pulled yet close. Come on. Come on. Come on.
It is my wish to be really ridiculous.
Ow. What's funny is I don't even need to fight these guys. I don't even need to take that. I literally don't even need to take that. That means nothing to me. I don't have to do that. Hold on. Pick that up for a minute. Come to that. Fuck no. I missed her.
Fuck you.
No, where did she go? Having a fucking alone moment with the one thing there. Fuck are you doing? Fucking prove it, prove it, prove it. Fuck off. Oh? Oh, she can't do it, can she? No, she can't, because it's unique to Sanniang only. That combo, she can't do it. The claw combo? Yeah, she can't do it because it's unique to Sanniang only. Alright. What do we got in here?
It will be my pleasure to face you in glory.
Why are you just glitch stuttering?
I shall slay any opponent that will stand in the way of progress.
Fuck off. Did I miss him? What? Kiwi? Not today, Jiang Wei. Get out of the fucking way, bro.
I cannot allow you to kill me.
Whatever. Man, you look good. Put the camera through husband's face. I'd like to see your eyeballs from the inside. Look kind of good.
Oh, they look kind of good.
Jesus. The fuck? Oh my god. Feel like I'm losing my damn mind. How do you... So... Okay. I don't know what happened. Like, it entered a different mode that I've never seen before. I don't understand this. Oh, I see where. I don't know if it entered like a whole nother mode. What the fuck was that? No, seriously, what the fuck was that? Oh well. I can't worry about that game, so I gotta play this game. Like, I just put the tablet down in front of me, and it changed to, like, a whole nother mode. And I didn't touch it. I don't know. Oh, I'm gonna crush you.
I have seen it.
Hey! Bitch, really? Yeah.
Easily, really?
Talking about? Is he like reciting a poem over there? He's like, let me just sit down and read you some Sun Tzu. He's like, I'm gonna read the Book of Buddha. Life is like water. Sometimes it is fine, sometimes it is harsh, but everything leads to a purpose. Or something like, life is like water. It could be clear, it could be filled with many things. It has the power to give life or the power to destroy or something like that is the actual quote. Ow. Hate when my finger stiffens and I have to pop it and it just sucks. Yeah, they're great. Okay. I need to fight them. I need to run faster, so I'm gonna just activate my rage, because I don't really use it anyway, so I'm gonna just use it to help me run faster, because God knows I'm slow as shit. Man, I covered so much ground in that couple seconds. Fuck off, please. Oh my god, she just blocked the whole thing. Be some fucking bullshit. Okay. Kick finish. I keep causing everybody to get stuck in air. Hello?
Wait, what the fuck? No! Don't!
I am the one now. Bro, I have fucking Matrix powers. You kind of might want to get out of my way. I have the ability to lag everybody around me that I hit. I've already seen it multiple times.
Don't!
Wow, fail me with blue if you know what it's true. Oh my god. Ah. No, you don't. Oh, no, you don't. No, no, you don't. No, no, you don't. No, no, you don't. Can't afford to let this be the end. Okay. There's still much more I must accomplish. Yeah, like having 11 children from Sima Zhao. I can't believe that. I really can't believe that. It's fucking absurd. Yeah, I like people around me when I hit them. It's funny. It's fucking hilarious. Oh my god, please. No. Feel like I'm losing my damn mind right now. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I'm taking the horse this time. Fuck it. The ice prince.
Okay. Who here is ready to go
out there and give it their best?
able to decline these kinds of requests.
Well, you can't resist them.
Come and face me if you're so confident in your strength.
That's not strength I'm confident in, friend. Oh my god. Why the fuck? Man, everybody that's just here.
You're broken like a pretzel.
I'm so used to Sanniang's that combo where she turns and then she does a claw move. I keep trying to do it, and I'm like, this isn't her fucking muscle memory. I need to stop. Xiao Qiao cannot do the claw move. Fuck me. Oh, fuck me. Get out of the way! Give me all the axes. I mean, I don't think they stack. Yes, let me sound like a fucking complete idiot. What the fuck?
Don't worry about anything. Everything in this world is a lie.
Motherfucker, get out of the way. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh. I wouldn't call it that. I wouldn't even say that, really. They could have made that sound better by having the guitarist actually run his finger down the strings with the pick to get that sound. Like, they could have made it sound a lot better. You could have got that like the string. Come on, bro. Fuck me. Ugh. Yes.
Yeah.
Oh my god. The audacity. Fuck you.
Get out the way, bro. Get out the way, you know? Ow.
What? Oh my god. Get fucking magically pushed, asshole. Huh. Huh? Come on. Oh my god. Let me ASMR you.
Jiu Tai!
Man, you are so big.
Stop it!
Fuck me. Oh my god. Dude, every day isn't my day. What? Huh? Oh yeah. Come on. Give it the fuck up. Oh, yeah. I didn't even need to do that, but I just wanted to use it.
You won't survive our next encounter.
No, we will see. We will see indeed. You fucking Janopano. I said that as a joke. Please don't take offense to it. It's a joke, please. It's a joke. It's just a joke. The joke is because it's a word that is mispronounced. It's jalapeno, but people say Janopano in it. It's actually a meme from years ago. Like, a long time ago. The meme is, like, this guy goes to a restaurant, like a drive-thru, and he says that, and it kind of turns into, like, that and then meme with Ashton Kutcher from that one movie. But instead of the and then, it's replaced with Janopano. It's a joke. You would have to see the video to understand it. That's why sometimes I hate referencing things that people probably don't know. Probably shouldn't have said that. So then you have to go through the trouble of explaining it.
Okay, who is ready to go out
I could have just said you fucking shish kebab and left it as that. I probably should have just said that instead.
Hey, we can demonstrate your fucking arts!
Oh my god. What am I waiting for? For you to shut the fuck up. Oh my god. What did he say? I know he said ancestors, but it's not like he said my sisters. Lu Jun, you don't have any sisters that I know of. Come on.
Bro, jeez.
They are infiltrating the center. I don't think that means anything, but I guess I could go over there and take a look. You again! But isn't the spirit orb, Prince? What are you doing?
I should like to face you in battle.
Oh, yeah? Alright, pretty boy. Well, Jia's one of my favorites. Fucking no! Oh, fuck me. Ow! Ah! Fucking ricocheting balls. Get up.
I had fun, but it's about time for me to withdraw.
Oh my god. No, they're not. My skills are average, motherfucker. My skills aren't anything to be impressed about, dude. Anybody can push buttons. Come on. It's all about knowing how the fucking weapon that you're using plays, as well as knowing how your character plays. That's really all it comes down to. It's not that hard. It's all about having a strong weapon as well. Normally I use Lu Bu's halberd because it has like 56 damage. And then if you switch from one weapon back to that one, it gives you like a speed boost for just a little bit. It's actually really effective to use because you can toggle between weapons and it gives you like a mini speed boost to allow you to run faster. And I think it increases your speed and attack for like what feels like 5 seconds. That didn't count. It's still like. Oh my god. He's like, let me ASMR you. Fuck. I run so slow. I don't remember all these trees being here. Make this faster. Just random jumping. Huh? Where did you come from, you freak? Oh my god. Alright. Yeah. Fucking what? Come on. Come on. You know what's funny that people don't like her when her and Jiang Wei have the same fucking voice actress? Even in Japanese, the same girl voices both girls. I think it was Wendy Lee that voices both Jiang Wei and Jiang Wei in English. And forget what the Japanese voice actress is, but like there's one girl that voices both of them. It's like the same fucking voice. Out of the fucking way. Seriously, guy? Really? So it's funny that people say she's annoying when it's the same voice. She voices both Jiang Wei and Xiao Qiao. She just changes her voice for Xiao Qiao a little bit. Like, she just changes her voice for her just a little bit, but it's the same fucking voice. Especially when Jiang Wei does the shout that she does with the Japanese voice actors. You can hear it. You can hear the similarity.
Because she voices both characters, so. Fuck that. I ain't dealing with that. Oh my god, you piece of shit. Oh my god. I was hoping you wouldn't have noticed me, but you know what? I guess I'd fuck me. Huh? Oh my god. You didn't really do anything to him, though. Okay, I'm gonna just... No! Ugh. He just watched me die. He just watched me die. He did nothing. That's what I get for trying to... I was trying to read that other guy's name, and I, like, stopped for a minute to look at it. Shouldn't have done that. What the fuck? You actually came after I sent such a suspicious message. You are too trusting. Guess I have to step in and help. I will teach you how to get through these chaotic times. You do that! Fucking Assassin's Creed wannabe motherfucker. Oh, my eye.
You give me your orders.
My orders are to fuck yourself. I'm sorry. I don't know why I said that. How am I still... What? How am I allowed to send that? See, I can't change to him because fucking assistant or whatever. Characters that you have placed at facilities, you can't play as them. You have to change it in order to play as them. Fuck. Oh. Man, how the fuck, like, what was I doing? I'm looking at some of these, and I'm just baffled as to how that is what that is. I'm like, huh? Feel I'm losing my mind. So I tried working on it at some point, it looks like. Curious. What the? Oh, okay. You know what's funny? I have outfits for them. Like, specific DLC outfits, and I haven't been seeing them show up in them. What is up with that? I suppose it don't matter. What the fucking shit? Oh my god. Whatever. I don't give a shit. This song sounded better in fucking Strike Force. Oh my god. See this? Xiao Qiao couldn't do it because it's unique to her only. Like how I was gonna fight that guy and he ran all the way the fuck over there, so now I can't. How do I... this... Yeah, this guy here. I was gonna fight him, but he ran all the way over there. He's like, oh fuck no, I can't be bothered to deal with that. Why are you launching a Musou? That way, I can Man, her voice sounds so weird. I forget. I've been using the Japanese voices a lot, so when I come back to this and I have it set back to the old English ones, I'm like, oh my god, fuck off, please.
You would challenge me.
Yes.
Clearly, you don't know who you're up against.
I know who I'm up against, and I don't give a flying fuck. Goodbye. What? That laugh, bro. What the fuck? Fucking no! Really? Fuck that boy.
Everyone follow my lead.
Who made you fucking king, homie?
I cannot allow you to kill me.
Why would I? What the fuck, wasting my time? Nope. Oh my god. It is nice to come back and hear the old English voices, because I haven't heard them in a long time. Doesn't look like I'm running much faster, does it? I clearly am, but it feels like I'm not. Fire bell prince. Oh my fuck! Oh my god, fuck you. Double trial! Motherfucker. He just bitch slapped me. That ain't ideal, man. Oh my god. Okay. Come on, motherfucker, give it up. Oh yeah.
We shall pull back as planned.
Feel like I am losing my mind. Clearly. What the shit? Again with her? Oh my god, I don't even know what I feel about that. Feel like I am losing my damn mind. It's probably because I totally am. These kind of songs are always repetitive. Ow. Wait, did you run? What? Nani, I could have. Ow! Please, no, stop. Oh my god. Ah!
Let me see how strong you really are.
What are you right there?
I am just curious to find out.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this
fight
started.
I will
deuce
you with your ashes
when I'm done. Fuck off. You fucking motherfucker. I hate when they do that. They go out of bounds so you can't hit them. Yeah, that's it. So used to her rolling, I forget that I can't do that in this game. Jesus Christ.
Astounding job. You will be a valuable asset in battles to come.
Fuck off. I'm so used to the way she plays in like 7 and Warriors Retreat 3 Ultimate, where if you hit R1 she would roll forward. I forget, you can't do that in this game. Fuck me. I'm just so used to the old styles that when I come back to this, I'm just like, what is happening? I just forget that it doesn't play like that. So I play Ultimate more. I have like so many hours in it. Since my console corrupted back in 2020, November 8th, I had to restart Warriors Retreat 3 Ultimate again, and I already have over 10,900 and something hours in it again. It only took me three years to do that.
Impressive. Come on, Liu Shan, fight me.
Although I am not the most worthy of opponents, I would hope you are willing to look past that.
Bro, I will fucking take you any day. I don't give a shit.
If it's a fight you
oh my god!
Then you come to the right place.
Yeah, I'm just taking a nap.
No, that it's over. It's so over. Yeah.
His armor's so big, I can't fucking lift him. Well, I guess I kind of can. What the fuck? Wasn't enough. Wasn't enough. Clear. Ow. Ow. Put me down, freak. You're gonna regret that.
This cannot have happened.
Not to me. Toss me like a doll. Holy shit, bro.
My people must be worried about
me. Oh my god. I'm like the only person in the world that actually likes Liu Shan. And I don't mean like him in that way, I mean like him as a character. Fucking shit. Come on. Ghost Mystique magicness. Why would you? Why? Oh my god. He's like, I wanna feel important. I gotta wanna feel important. I gotta wanna feel like fucking mean shit. What? Oh yeah, you do that. Hello, you wanna die? Do you wanna die? Do you wanna die? Do you wanna suffer? Do you wanna... Oh, I owned her.
I have just as much a right to be here as
anybody else.
Woo! Gotta do my rotation circles. Kinda feel like I'm losing my... Yeah, like having 11 children from one man. Fuck is wrong with you? Got to be... Get away!